people should not be walking around with masks.
Let me just state for the record that masks are not theater.
Wearing a mask might make people feel a little bit better.
And masks are protective.
But it's not providing the perfect protection that people think that it is.
Mark, there has not been any indication that putting a mask on and wearing a mask for a considerable period of time has any deleterious effects.
There are unintended consequences. People keep fiddling with the mask and they keep touching their face.
And can you get some schmutz sort of staying inside there?
Of course.
You do not need to wear a mask indoors if, in fact, you've been vaccinated. Good that you're vaccinated, but in a situation where you have people indoors, particularly crowded, you should wear a mask.
So even if you are vaccinated, you should wear a mask.
That if, in fact, you are vaccinated, fully vaccinated, you are protected, and you do not need to wear a mask outdoors or indoors.
When the children go out into the community, you want them to continue to wear masks.
You know, if you look at children outside, particularly when they're with the family, walking down the street, playing a game or what have you, don't have to wear a mask.
The Academy of Pediatric actually makes that recommendation that children should be wearing masks from 2 years old onward.
And you're asking now, if your child is a member of your household, can you walk outdoors with your child without a mask? According to that chart, the answer is yes.
But the child can't, not to beat it to death. Yeah.
Yes, yes.
Because now the CDC says, I mean, I think I've got this right. One mask is better than zero masks. Two masks is better than one mask. But you don't have to have double masks. Is that right? I mean,
you know, it became clear that cloth coverings that you didn't have to buy in a store, that you could make yourself, were adequate.
And then you want it to fit better. So one of the ways you could do it, if you would like to, is put a cloth mask over, which actually here and here and here, where you could get leakage in, is much better contained.
Are you a double masker, Dr. Fauci? Look like you are.
Originated in China.
We only have a little time left. I want to ask you, sources are telling CNN the top health officials are weighing whether to revise mask guidelines for vaccinated Americans. Are you part of those conversations? And if so, what are you advising? Do you think masks should be brought back for vaccinated Americans?
You know, Jake, this is under active consideration. If you're asking, am I part of the discussion? Yes, I am part of the discussion. But I think what you are seeing, even though as of our conversation at this moment, the CDC still says and recommends that if you are vaccinated fully, that you do not need to wear a mask indoors. However, if you look at what's going on locally in the trenches in places like LA County, the local officials have the discretion, and the CDC agrees with that ability and discretion capability to say, you know, you're in a situation where we're having a lot of dynamics of infection, so even if you are vaccinated, you should wear a mask. That's a local decision that's not incompatible with the CDC's overall recommendations that give a lot of discretion to the locals. And we're seeing that in LA, we're seeing it in Chicago, we're seeing that in New Orleans, because the officials there, many of them are saying, even if you're vaccinated, it's prudent to wear a mask indoors. So that's a local decision.
All right, Dr. Fauci, thank you so much for your time today. We really appreciate it. Coming up, they can't even seem to agree on something.